Total eclipses of the sun are breathtaking. Many people who feel the cool sweep of the moon's shadow for the first time go on to become world-traveling eclipse chasers. World traveling 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 eclipse chasers. Total eclipses of the sun are breathtaking. Many people who feel the cool sweep of the moon's shadow for the first time go on to become world-traveling eclipse chasers.
of intensive work by research institutes and designing bureaus, the first artificial Earth satellite in the world has now been created.
Thank you. Most beautiful painters of all time. Looking for epic intimacy in a way. We wanted it to feel very big and beautiful, and really this journey that these people are on, and evoking this whole other time and beautiful landscape, all the different layers of Herod and the wise men, people that aren't explored in any detail.
People never like his face.
Six. You're all on my mind. so wrong and tried to right it, saw suffering and tried to heal it, saw war and tried to stop it. Like it or not, we live in times of danger and uncertainty. Some men see things as they are and say why. I dream things that never were and say why not.
Why not?
Why not? Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not? Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not? Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Another day, another night. All I see is cloudy skies. Every hour passes by. Can't tell apart the truth from lies. Can't fall asleep. My eyes are frozen. How can I rest when the peace is broken? Families are torn apart. Houses turned into dust. And souls caught in the rubble. Louder than children screaming. The blinded vision, so disgraceful. And the world stands by watching. We'll be right back. je me demande. Parfois, je me demande si ça vaut la peine de vivre dans un monde qui ne veut pas que je vive. De suffoquer, essayant de respirer. Respirer les débris de ce monde. Je me demande pourquoi. Je me demande pourquoi je suis punie. Pourquoi je peux pas sortir de chez moi sans avoir le cœur battant. Pourquoi? Pourquoi je dois voir des gens souffrir et ne pouvoir rien faire? Pourquoi? Ben moi, je préfère le paradis. Et toi? Veux-tu me joindre?
Tonight, we'd like to say a special thanks. We don't have much time to thank everybody, but especially to our friends in the music business and to our wonderful friends here and all of you out there for your great loyalty. This is not goodbye. It's just good night, and we'll see you soon.